A special program aimed at providing school textbooks and exercise books to students whose materials were severely damaged by floods will be implemented by the Education Ministry. The affected students will receive their textbooks and exercise books within the next 2 weeks, Minister of Education Dr. Susil Premajan said yesterday in a statement.